guys, welcome back to Karenza's channel, and today we are doing knotless box braids on my sister. The hair we would be using.
You recording?
Yeah.
Started all the packages.
So I'm using the black red one to make the edges, to make the parts look clean.
Right here, I'm using the rat tail comb to go over the part and clean it up. Then I sectioned out the hair to begin the braiding. I used 5 pieces of braiding here on each braid. Reason why I'm shaking the hair is so all the fuzziness and all the loose strands would fall off. Remember to keep applying product on your way down to gain a neat braid. When using this brand of gel, it gets really messy and the loose hairs tend to stick on your hands.
If you made it to the end of this video, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe.